Good Broncos. I'm Daylan.
I'm Jam.
It's Friday, September 27th, and you're watching WZHS.
Over the weekend and this week, we had a lot of things take place.
Coming up on this episode, we're checking out the awesome things happening on campus, we're giving you the inside scoop on dress days, and we're encouraging our new young adults to vote.
Daylan, let's get to it. First up, we have Behind the Lines with Kelvin and Kyron.
What's good, Broncos? I'm Kelvin.
And I'm Kyron.
And you're watching Behind the Line. Once again, our Broncos are showing what it means to represent the Z. Like on Thursday, on the 19th, our Lady Broncos whoop slaughter with a score of 3-2. Now that's what I'm talking about.
All right, so it's Karen Crow.
Karinko.
No, it's Karen Crow.
Oh, so Karen Crow.
Yeah.
Karen Crow. Got it. On Friday, our Broncos had a close game, but they held it together and finished with a score of 34-33, facing Karen Crow high.
Now, Kyron, I can't lie, the swim team is making big moves, especially last weekend. Overall, we placed second in both boys and girls teams, beating 11 teams. There were 22 individual best times. The boys and girls 200 relays finished first, and there were many 8 top finishes, myself included. And last but not least, let's congratulate Joseph and Jamarcus for qualifying this weekend. We were all very proud of their success.
That's what's up, and I can't wait to see what you guys do next.
Lastly, our Lady Broncos volleyball team sent Denham Springs home with a score of 3-0.
Games to come, here are a few. On the 28th, cross country will have a meet. If you're free, show them some love.
For volleyball, will face Belair on the 30th.
I'm Kelvin.
And I'm Kyron.
And you just watched Behind the Line.
This week, we had prayer at the flagpole, freshman tailgate party, Beyond the Play with Food and Nutrition,
and much more. Before the first bell to start the school day, students, faculty, and staff gathered in a moment of reflection and faith. Hosted by the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, this special event, Prayer at the Pole, invites everyone to stand in unity and pray for the school, for each other, and for the future. The freshman tailgate party was a huge success. Our freshmen enjoyed a few hours of hanging out before the freshman football game against St. Paul. Students and faculty enjoyed great food, snowballs, music, inflatables, and games.
Special thanks to Dr. Johnson for putting on a wonderful event for our freshmen.
You know I had a good time, and the loaded nachos were great.
Speaking of good food, learning to cook goes beyond mastering recipes. Ms. Ernest's food and nutrition class tackled a critical skill every chef needs, deep cleaning a kitchen. From countertops to appliances, cleaning your workplace ensures a safe environment and prevents contamination. In today's lesson, students will learn step-by-step how to deep clean the kitchen after cooking.
You know, with a little elbow grease and the right techniques, maintaining a clean kitchen becomes second nature.
Under my leadership, we rebuilt the United States military, created Space Force, and we made our allies pay their fair share and their fair due.
The election is only a few months away, and to say the least, this has been one of the craziest elections we've had in a very long time. From an assassination attempt to a candidate switch, it's been wild. Not only that, but Gen Z will be flooding the polls this season with over 30,000 new voters who might not know exactly what they're doing. Hey there, Broncos. I'm Kyron Hardin, and I'm here to guide you through the steps of voting. The first step is to register. Go to vote.gov and select your state or territory. Choose the state in which you live, and after that, click Start or Update Registration. This will open a new tab where you will scroll to the bottom and click here to register. You'll be asked a few private questions, and once completed, you'll be approved and mailed a registration card, which you'll need to vote. The second step is determining which party you support. Consider what you like and dislike about each candidate. You have about 25 days after the registration deadline to do your research. There was a presidential debate between Vice President Kamala Harris and Donald Trump on September 10th. You can rewatch it on Fox News' YouTube channel to help you make your decision. The third step is, well, voting. Election day is November 5th, so head to the nearest polls and cast your vote. And don't forget to bring your registration card. Well, that's all for today, Broncos, and I'll see you at the polls.
work days from next week.
Freshmen must attend the work days next week. Check in with class sponsor, Ms. Berry.
Sophomores will work after school until 3:30 p.m. Check in with class sponsor, Ms. Lewis.
Juniors will work after school next Tuesday through Thursday from 2:20 to 3:30. Check in with class sponsor, Ms. Ernest.
Seniors will work after school Monday through Thursday from 2:30 to 3:30. Check in with class sponsor, Ms. Watson. Whew! This week has been eventful. I can't wait to see what everyone's going to put on for next week's dress-up days for homecoming.
Me too. I can't wait for the dance, the parade. We got out of school early next Friday. And the dress-up days.
My favorite dress-up day? Gotta be camo day.
I think mine pajamas, because you know what? I'm lazy. I really am.
Well, that's all for today, Broncos. Daylen and Jim.
Broncos. Out.
This week we have freshman tailgate party, beyond the play with food and nutrition,
and much more.